Carter does not like to be disturbed when he's reading. What happened? Carter is a reader. And what does he mean? He does not like to be disturbed.